here at the nail salon because baby's over here getting her nails done, whatever. Okay. She's been kind of having like a rough week. It's only Tuesday, so I'll go to show you. You know? But, I just picked her something up. And yeah, I'm about to go into the nail salon, so I'm gonna get my lips together. anyway. So I just ran to the store, got her some flowers, and her favorite candy, so I'm about to take it in here to the nail shop where she is. Kind of pop up on her, surprise her. And hopefully that'll make her feel a little bit better about, you know, all the other stuff she got going on, so. Attempt to take you with me, see how this goes. It's kind of hard to surprise though, because she like low-key knows everything, but hopefully she's not like facing the door when I come in, so all right, so we're gonna see how this goes. All right, y'all.
Tell me about it. I have to tell you about the ending. Oh my god.
Tell me later.
Yeah.
You see that?
Oh, well.
I'm not saying.
Oh.
I'm not saying.
Okay. Can you take them right now?
Like
yeah.
Oh, that's cute. It's fine.
Uh-oh. Okay.
That's so nice.
Thank you. Oh, you look cute in your yellow.
Thank you.
I was like, did I buy that? But no, I don't remember.
No man. I'll see you later.
All right. You stay and put you like,
oh,
you said, well, I'm not staying.
I'm not staying.
Oh, thanks. Great surprise. Look, y'all. Oh.
You're suspicious.
Nice. Thank you. I will call you when I get my feet done and I can hold the phone.
All right.
Thank you.